So on day two with the excavator, I dug around a lot of tree stumps and trees and pushed several over. And that's pretty much all we did on day two. Sometimes they're a little stubborn, so when you think you're ready, you're just not quite there, and you just gotta dig a little bit more. That's what happened on this one.